lot of you flew in from out of state.
Whatever happens, you're just, you're, we love you.
Hi, who are you?
I'm Sarah. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Berkeley, California.
Awesome. Tell us about who you are.
So I was raised by two moms in Berkeley. And then when I was about 14 years old, I connected with my biological father, who is a sperm donor. And now since then, we've found 26 half siblings. So I'm one of 26.
26?
Yeah.
Oh my God, wow. Like y'all chased the sperm donor trail?
I know, isn't it crazy?
Wow.
There's 10 of us here right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Is your sperm donor dad here?
Yep.
It's so nice to meet you.
It's really nice to meet you.
And you're doing your hair the right way. I just want you to know.
I'm working on it for a while.
It's working. It's working.
Is he taking y'all out to dinner?
Can you share the story of why he decided to give his...
Yeah. He was in college. He went to UC Berkeley. And it was just, you know, something to do to help families. I'm pretty sure the program he did it through was for LGBT families.
It's
just a good deed. Yeah. And
really?
Yeah.
And have you spent actual like holidays with them?
Oh yeah. We went on a family vacation this summer to Big Bear. They're like truly my best friends. It's crazy.
And don't sing. Just tell me some more stories.
I know, right?
That's crazy.
I love it.
All right, Sarah. Well, what are you going to share with us?
I'm going to sing If I Were a Boy by Beyonce.
Perfect.
If I were a boy, even just for a day, I'd roll out of bed in the morning and throw on what I wanted and go. But you're just a boy.
Thank the sperm! All right, wow. Luke, what do you have to say?
It totally blew me away.
Thank you.
Was it a flawless performance? It wasn't when you went into the chorus. I think you were nervous on that first line.
First time around.
And your second half of the chorus.
Correct.
You totally corrected your nerves. Is that true?
Yes.
Yeah. It's okay. I really like what you're doing.
Thank you. Thank you a lot.
I was really happy that you came back down after the chorus and ended with that subtlety, with that beautiful alto voice that you have. I would like for you to use dynamics even more. Just think about how you can do this push-pull thing, like you can make it big and then bring us back in. Take us on that roller coaster with your voice. Let's take a vote. Lionel?
I'm so happy to say yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Yes, 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 yes.
You're going to Hollywood.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh my God, get ready.